Cops say he was drunk, but the kid claims it was because his car is static.